SuperLuchas.net is reporting that WWE has signed Mexican Lucha Libre star Averno to a new deal.
The report notes that Averno is expected to debut on the SmackDown brand and work with Sin Cara.
The feeling is that WWE wants someone that Cara can work well with in order to showcase his moves, and Averno had a notable feud with Sin Cara during their time working in Mexico.
Well, I guess that he will feud with Sin Cara after the most likely short Sin Cara vs. Chavo feud.
Remember to thumb up this video and subscribe.